France has granted political asylum to the leader of the Femen movement, Inna Shevchenko. The Ukrainian faces prosecution in her native land after she took a chainsaw to an Orthodox Christian cross to show solidarity with the jailed members of the Russian punk band Pussy Riot.